LP St. Petersburg.
Cause I'm here watching you. When you open up, you will see me right beside you. When you open up, my heart will always guide you. Before you run dry, for you, so fly high, my little child. Fly high, my little child. You heard of ties from time ago. I know that you're a grown man. There's so much things going through your head. You have all the words around you, and you feel so lost in it. But don't you feel like you
St. Petersburg. I'm Dr. Warren Crabb, and you're listening to Black Power 96.3 FM, St. Petersburg, Florida, BlackPower96.org, all over the world, and this is the Dr. Speaks Radio Show.
My mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. See, first and all, they don't feed me no food. Then I come out the mound talking to me all rude. Like them do time, come to work with attitude. And when I get mad, look at me like I'm the fool. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. The black neck, red neck, use him like a tool. Can't tell them nothing, cause they think that they are cool. I crack out on my life, say, look at them, a fool. So I guess I just must laugh at them too. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. Adam and Steve and Mike and I too get mad at me. Me no play with boo. I don't know why they mad me. I tell them what to do. See, my came here, mine, let me leave it mine too. Here, mine, kiss mine, and mine, whole hand, mine, rub against mine, with them balls in them pounds. This is more than I could stand. You should see them singing dance, but you'll never get the chance. Mama, mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C, how they treat me so cruel. Mama, mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son, doing time and prayers on. See, first them balls, them feed me no food. Then they come out their mouth, talking to me all rude. Like them do time, cut the work with attitude. And when I get mad, look at me like I'm the fool. The black neck, red neck, use them like a tool. I can't tell them nothing, cause they think that they are cool. I crack at them alive, say, look at them fools. So I guess I just must laugh at them too. Adam and Steve and Mike and I too. Get mad at me, me no play with boo boo. I don't know what I'm mad, me no tell them what they do. See, I came here, I'm on the
hey, welcome to the Doctor Project. Yeah, welcome. I am Dr. Warren Crabb. I am the founder and president of Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions. The Doctor Project is built under Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions. The Doctor Project deals with ex-cons living in the world today and the movement Ex-Cons Matters. What we do is we help people when they get out of prison. We help them find food, clothing, shelter, training, employment, self-employment even. Okay, it's so many things that's needed when people get out of prison that unless you've been there, you don't realize all the things that are needed. Now, I want to make it clear that I am an ex-convict. That means that I was convicted of a crime. I was sentenced to prison. I did my time, paid my debt to society. I came out with whatever I had when I came out, which was nothing. And I stomped and grind and became a successful tax-paying citizen. Now, most convicts are saying they believe that they don't stand a chance. They have to go back to what they did that brought them in there in the first place. Selling drugs, robbing, and whatnot. Well, I'm here to be a living witness that you don't have to go back to living that old lifestyle. Trust me, I'm here. I don't have to die to be a martyr for you to know that it's possible. I'm a living example of how it's done.
You better believe it. That be me. And I am the doctor. All right. Listen, we are saddened to say that one of our great entertainers has now become an ancestor. This week, we've lost some people in the entertainment industry. Three brothers, back to back. All right, we lost the brother James L. Jones earlier this week, and we just recently lost Frankie Beverly. Yes, Frankie Beverly is now an ancestor. I am going to dedicate this show to his greatness. And we're going to start it off no other way but the right way with Frankie Beverly featuring Maze. Y'all know what's going down. We ain't playing. That tap of house is lit up right now. Free Chairman Amali and Uhuru 3. That's right, I said it. One more taste of them right after this message.
People talking about the Doctor Speaks radio show. I will show you how to get the best radio experience of your life. Every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, tune into the Doctor Speaks radio show on WBPU Black Power, 96.3 FM in St. Petersburg, Florida, and blackpower96.3.org, all over the world. It's not just a radio show, it's an experience. Hosted by the dynamic Dr. Warren Crabb, this show brings you professional edutainment from Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions, LLC. But that's not all. You'll also hear unfiltered voices from ex-cons living in the world today and ex-cons matter. We're not just explaining the world, we're changing it. So if you're ready to be inspired, informed, and entertained, don't miss the drive at 5. Be there for the best show on the planet every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Tune into the Doctor Speaks radio show on WBPU Black Power 96.3 FM in St. Petersburg, Florida, and blackpower96.3.org all over the world. See you at 5 p.m. sharp on Wednesday.
That's right. You make sure you're here for the drive at 5, because we telling them we ain't taking no drive. All right? We just going to tell the truth about what's going on around here. All right? I'm Dr. Warren Crabb. You're listening to the Doctor Speaks radio show. This is Black Power 96.3 FM in St. Petersburg, Florida. Blackpower96.org all over the world. We're going to get back to some tributes on Frankie Beverly, but you know we got to do our thing the way that we do our thing, because you know it's about the blackness. You know, they be talking about, oh, here he come with that black stuff again. He always talking about that black stuff, you know, and the convict stuff, you know, but that's all right, because we changing things. We breaking chains around here. We ain't playing. We ain't even playing. All right? Let's go.
We're about to break some chains, cause the last will surely be first. Can't you feel the change? Things will never, ever, ever, ever be the same. Things will never, ever be the same. No. We're about to break some chains, cause the last will surely be first. Can't you feel the change? Things will never, ever, ever, ever be the same.
They go down the ground with that black stuff.
Generational curses being broke by the ones who feel worthless. Hey, we have to do something different. The old things not working. Gotta be insane to do the same thing over and over again. You can see it in our eyes. Our heart is filled with pain. But all of that's gonna end, because we're about to break some chains, cause the last will surely be first. Can't you feel the change? Things will never, ever, ever, ever be the same. Things will never, ever be the same. No. We're about to break some chains, cause the last will surely be first. Can't you feel the change? Things will never, ever, ever, ever be the same. Things will never, ever be the same. Tell me you can feel it. Feel it in the atmosphere. No more suffering. And we don't have no fear. Cause who gon' stop us when God is our guide? Walking in His steps until our very last breath. You know it. We're about to break some chains, cause the last will surely be first. Can't you feel the change? Things will never, ever, ever, ever be the same. Things will never, ever be the same. No. We're about to break some chains, cause the last will surely be first. Can't you feel the change? Things will never, ever, ever, ever be the same. Things will never, ever be the same.
Sometimes I got so discouraged I thought about just giving up. But what kept me going was the belief that with enough determination and effort and persistence and perseverance, change is always possible.
I interrupt this music presentation because I came across this interview of a young brother who was stopped by the police, supposedly for not having his seatbelt on. And he wound up being, disrespected, thrown down in the streets. They were abusing him. He was telling them he just had an operation on his legs. They didn't care. But what happened was they didn't know who this young black man was riding in this very expensive, very nice car. And he had no right to be enjoying himself while they worked hard, protecting and serving. He had no right to enjoying the fruits of his labor. He must have been a bad guy. Well, the brother turned out to be Mr. Tyreek Hill, one of the number one wide receivers in the NFL for the Miami Dolphins. And this is what he had to say about what happened during his interview after the fact.
Why do you believe the police put you in handcuffs?
I have no idea, for real. No idea, man. It's crazy. No idea. It wasn't disrespectful, you know, because my mom didn't raise me that way. Didn't cuss. Didn't do none of that.
I guess the police officer was put on administrative leave. Were you aware of that?
Nah, I wasn't. That should tell you everything you need to know then. What if I wasn't Tyreek Hill? Lord knows, like, what that guy or guys would have did. You feel me? And I was just making sure that, you know, I was doing what my uncle always told me to do whenever you were in a situation like that. Just listen. Put your hands on the steering wheel. Just listen. So, got to be careful, man.
Did an officer put hands on you when you were in handcuffs?
Yeah.
What was going through your head during that moment?
I don't know. I was thinking about something else. What was I thinking about? I was thinking about going for like 150 today, for real. I was on the way. I was like, man, I'm finna go crazy today, man. You feel me? Then all that happened, and I'm like, hold on. Is this happening? So it happened. It happened so fast that it caught me off guard. You feel me? Because I'm like, dang, they really doing this.
Yes, they're really doing that, Tyreek. It's called driving while black. All right? And he gave you a good example of how to handle yourself, especially if you're an ex-convict living in the world today. Keep your hands on the steering wheel. If you know they're going to pull you over, put your wallet on the dashboard with your driver's license out. Give them no excuse to say you're reaching for anything. Make sure your fingers are spread apart and you yes, sir, and no, ma'am, and yes, ma'am, and no, sir. And if they're stopping you for a traffic ticket, accept the ticket, you know, fight it in court or pay the ticket, but don't give them any back lip, you know, just get out of that situation alive. All right, there is a such thing called driving while black, you know, DWB, you know, so you need to really, you know, take care to not get yourself in those situations. Check me out at thedrproject.com. We got all kinds of information on how to avoid those kinds of situations with one of the top, not one of, the number one top lawyer for defense. Defense lawyer in the state of Florida. She teaches us how to avoid such things, just like Tyreek Hill just said his uncle teaches him. All right, we're going to get back to the music right now. You're listening to Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial, blackpower96.org, all over the world. Free the Hulu 3. Free the Hulu 3.
Center around all these sounds I see. Blessed Allah that I found the key. That's how we be.
We are by no means ashamed of our cultural background. Not a tad bit afraid of change. Look around, look the same old, same old.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Oh, you know, I can't call. I'm trying to maintain. No, but the boundaries. I gotta be righteous. I gotta be me. I gotta be conscious. I gotta be free. I gotta be able. I gotta attack. I gotta be stable. The boundaries. I stand and listen around all these sounds. I see blessings all that I found. lucky, that's how we be.
The sharp shooting wizard, but not a grand dragon. A chop off the block, but my pants ain't sagging. Got a strong ass grip, but my name ain't money grip.
Like Gladys better when she sang with the pips.
And when it comes to strength, I'm sure you have the stronger. And when it comes to death, I pray my children live longer.
Payback, ooh.
That's why I never borrow.
If the push comes to shove, I do a stick up
tomorrow. With the group thing over and my flat top gone, I'm living kinda lovely.
Only a law above me,
proving that old time axiom.
Birds of a feather flock together. Know where I'm coming from? X-Cons matter. That's right. Birds of a feather flock together. And we doing things in the world with single fathers, single mothers, community leaders, little league coaches. We're teachers, we're mentors, we're business owners, we're entrepreneurs, we're aunties, we're uncles, we're mothers, we're fathers, we're grandmothers, we're grandfathers, we're daughters, we're sons. We are ex-cons living in the world today. Your cousin too.
I see, I saw, I'm the future, the past, I'm me, I'm y'all. The enemy, friend, and the law, the beginning, then, and all, the final call, the raw, the win, the loss, the draw, the summit, the peak, the wall, the downfall, the energizing, uprising, black nigga, the wise, the eyes, the dirt, the overall ball, the earth, and most importantly, the birth of a new generation of blackness, and we're forced to set our boundaries.
Emergency. I'm talking serious business here. This is not a play. It's not a joke. This is not meant to be funny. I am not meant to look pretty saying this. I am not meant to sound exquisite saying this. X-Cons matters. X-Cons matter. You know, we're living in the world today. This is a national emergency. One-third of society in this country, one-third of the human beings, of the citizens in this country, will be arrested in their lifetime. That's a real scientific statistic. If one-third of the country will be arrested at least once in their lifetime, how many people are affected by that arrest?
Riddle me that. All right? That's what I'm talking about. All right, we're going to keep right on with the music. I ain't playing. No, Drake, you ain't going to get in like that. We ain't having that kind of day today. All right? But we are going to give you a little bit, just a little bit of the weather report. Now, in case y'all didn't know, it's hot. All right, it's 90 degrees right now in St. Petersburg, Florida. It feels like it's 102. And that's in the shade. All right, let me tell you, the humidity, I feel it. I don't know what y'all be feeling. All right, but right now, you got a 8% chance of rain out there. It's just partly sunny, you know. In case you didn't know, once the sun go down, become partly cloudy. All right. We're going to be in the lower, the mid-80s all night long. It looks like it's not going to be in the rain, but, you know, it's going to be a nice breeze going along. It's going to... Oh, look at that. It's going to be the same thing tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, all the way till I get back here. All right? So the same thing is going to be like, you know, except for Friday, you might got, you know, 50% chance of rain. Other than that, it's just going to be hot, humid, and sweaty. Right now, the winds are going north to northwest, north to northeast at 7 miles an hour. The dew point's at 77. Sunrise is at 7:14. Make sure that you make your salats before a sunrise, your fajr. Sunset is at 7:39. The moonset is going to be 12:07 a.m. And the moonrise is at 2:53 p.m. Right now, we are in a, the pollen is non-existent, it says. And the driving difficulty is non-existent, it says. But we know better than that. If you're out there driving right now, I want you to drive to stay alive. Don't be running in this weather. And I have a special announcement. If your ears are sensitive, please cover them up. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Please hydrate, please hydrate, please hydrate. It's very important that you drink some water because if, you know, your organs shut down, you go into a heat stroke, and people are going to be sad. They're going to be crying and stuff. And so don't do it. Just hydrate. You can avoid a lot of misery, all right? This is Dr. Crab, and I'm with you with the weather report right here, Black Power 96.3 on FM dial. We are waiting for the results from the jury that been out now in the eighth hour. We're waiting to see what they're going to be doing and how they're going to be doing it, you know, and all that kind of stuff right there. All right, so we're going to make sure that we do all the things that are supposed to be done, because today is a day that never existed before and it'll never exist again. You know, I've never, ever, ever had the chance to do this here, live this day. You know, I've been waiting on this day all my life. All right, we're going to do some celebrating around here, though. We're going to get it on and let you know how we do it, because guess what? I ain't no joke.
I used to let the mic smoke, now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke. When I'm gone, no one gets on, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music, maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child, then you're gonna be named another enemy, not even a friend of me. Cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my rhyme with yours. I wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from. But soon you start to suffer, the tune will get rougher. When you start to stutter, that's when you had enough of fighting it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should have broke because I ain't no joke. Joke. As serious as cancer, who can keep the average dancer hyper as a heart attack? Nobody's smiling, cause you're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down to write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it and bite. Use pieces and bits of all my hip-hop hits. Get the style down, packed, then it's time to switch. Put my tape on pause and add some more to yours. Then you figured you're ready for the neighborhood chores. The E-M-C-E-E, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imaginate. Then change the rhyme around, that could aggravate me. So when you see me come up, freeze, or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you and your offbeat DJ. If anything he play sound familiar, I wait till he say play him. So I'ma have to diss who broke. You can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke,
Yo, bro, put his own spin on the Three Little Pigs, man. Let's tap in.
They were three little pigs. They was all grown up, and they were drinking some hot coffee and eating donuts. It was a beautiful sunny day, some real perfect weather, and the pigs was dressed the same, because they all work together, and that job ain't really easy, and their work is kind of scary, so they all got water guns. That's their favorite thing to carry, and they'll squirt you more than once if they think it's necessary, but we'll talk about that later. Let's get back to the story. Deep inside the forest was a family of wolves and a pack. Even though they had sharp teeth and they were black, ain't really mean that they'll attack. Just means that they were trapped because the color of their fur made some believe that they was bad. Now, I know that sounds sad, but ain't nobody care, because the problem with the wolves is they were never treated fair. And no matter where they go, only one thing is clear, that as long as you're a wolf, the pigs gonna be scared. So the forest and the town were separated, and if the wolves wanted to come around, they hesitated, because they knew they wasn't welcome there. So every time they roamed, they always said a prayer in hopes that they can make it home. Mm.
Hey, yo, hey, if y'all want to hear part two, y'all let me know down below.
Wow. Man. They telling stories and things, you know. Wow. Oh, my goodness. How they come with this stuff? That's what I don't understand, you know. I remember I've been playing all kinds of stuff, you know, where people have been, so talented to bring these things and be ready to do them in a moment's notice, you know. I am a professional edutainer, and I will edutain you. Make no doubt about it, okay? Make no mistake about it. Because it's what I do. All right? So we're going to get back to the music right now. Of course, you know, I ain't no joke, but we're going to do this thing like it's supposed to be done. We got another tribute in the second half coming up for Mr. Frankie Beverly, who just passed. He's an ancestor now, and we're going to give him tribute. Don't forget your ancestors. Do libations. Pour water to the earth. Name your ancestors. Keep them alive in spirit and in hope.
Well, it's the M.I. Drinking letter. Ain't no one better. And when I'm on the microphone, you best to wear your sweater, cause I'm cooler than the polar bear's toenails. Oh, hell, there he go again, talking that shit. Bend corners like I was a curve. I struck a nerve, and now you're about to see the southern flag serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spend. You got me bent like elbows, amongst other things, but I'm not worried, cause when we set up in the party, like I'm out, you scurry. So go get your fucking shine box, sack of nickels. See, you try to be like Mr. Pickles. Daddy Fat Sacks, B-I-G-B-O-I is that same motherfucker that...
All right. So we got the message, right? We got the message. Just throw your hands in the air.
And wave them like you just don't care. And if you like fish and grits and all that pimp, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl.
Just throw your hands in the air. And wave them like you just don't care.
And if you like fish and grits
and all that pimp, oop.
Everybody let me hear you say,
oh yeah,
girl. Say,
oh yeah, yeah. Another great ancestor, the legend himself, Mr. Tupac Shakur.
Still clambering the underground when we come around. Stronger than ever. Back to get wrecked. All respect to those who break their neck to keep their. Check as though they sweat above a major league. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. She tell me that she needs me, cries when she leaves me. And every time she sees me, she squeeze me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another house of a fire guy. Your ass why don't matter. My pockets got fatter. Now everybody's looking for the ladder. And ain't no need in being greedy. If you wanna see me, try to keep a number, baby, when you need me. And I'll be there in a jiffy. Don't be picky, just be happy with this quickie. But when you learn, you can't time it down, baby, dog. Check it out. I get around. What you mean you don't know? Check it, go. I get around.
get around.
We doing it around here. We ain't playing it. We ain't playing it all. That's right. I said it.
Let them hoes know. Now you can tell from my everyday fits, I ain't rich, so cease and desist with them tricks. I'm just another black man caught up in the mix, trying to make a dollar out of 15
cents.
Cause I'm a freak, don't mean that we can hit the sheets. Maybe I can see that you don't recognize me. I'm Shaq G, the one who put the satin on your panties. Never knew a hooker that could share me. I guess.
What's up, love? How you doing? Right. Well, I've been hanging, singing, trying to do my thing. Oh, you heard that I was banging your homegirl you went to school with. That's cool, but did she tell you about her sister and your cousin? Thought I wasn't. See, weekend was made for Michelin, but it's a Monday, my day. So just let me hit it, yo. And don't mistake my statement for a clown. We can keep it on the down low, long as you know that I get around.
Hey, this is the doctor. We getting around around here, okay? This is dedicated to Miss Graham. Mrs. Graham.
Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
You're all I need.
All I need.
To get by.
I'm there for you anytime you need me. For real, girl, it's me in your world. Believe me, nothing make a man feel better than a woman. Queen with a crown, that be down for whatever. There were few things that's forever. My lady, we can make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something. That's why I'm with you to this day, boo, no fronting. Even when the skies were gray, you would rub me on my back and say, baby, it'll be okay. Now that's real to a brother like me, baby. And never ever get my pussy away. And keep it tight, alright. And I'ma walk these doors so we can live in a badass crib with thousands of kids. Word life, you don't need a ring to be my wife. Just be there for me and I'ma make sure we be living in that level of luxury. I'm realizing that you didn't have to mess with me, but you did. And now I'm going all out, kid, and I got mad love to get you, my nigga.
Hey, sometimes I get a little stupid, okay? I get just a little bit stupid. Not really stupid, just a little bit stupid, you know? I'm allowed to do that. All right, let's get back to the blackness. Do you understand what black is? Huh? Well, let me tell you what black is about. It's about Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial.
I'm in St. Petersburg, Florida. The source from which all things come. The security blanket for the stars. Understand what black is. It's not a color. It's the basis of all colors. It is not a complexion. It is a reflection of all complexions called human. And out of this blackness, passion flows like a river. Feelings tell the truth. Song and dance and making you laugh are family members. Understand what black is. The breath you breathe. The sweat on your brow. The tears balancing the world on your head. Faith is the glue that holds us all together. This is your blackness. Not some horror story of lost souls drifting into the land of perversion. Black is love. Is a light shining on a path leading to the sun, or caressed in the bosom of the moon. Understand what black is, power you must yield to, a force so strong, we try to sweep it away. They say you must be electric and plugged in to the sockets of the world. Black is humanity. Understand what black is. Understand black. Black is humanity. That beautiful chord on a 12-string guitar that makes you smile, that offers comfort in turbulent times, provides food when there is nothing to eat, a shelter when there is nowhere to live. Black is humanity, making hope stand tall and not wilt, because black knows, did it before, tested by fire, washed in the waters of life. Black is hot, black is cool, black is wise, and could never be a fool. Understand what black is. Black is a hero, not a villain. Black is the essence, sealed with a kiss. Black is a stone to build our dreams on, a shadow at evening's mist. Bigger than reality, blending in to the night, to let the sun chill and watch the stars dance in rhythm, in music, to our souls. Understand what black is. Understand black.
You got to understand what black is. I'm going to tell you what black is. I'm sitting here waiting for DJ Eddie to run in the room and make the announcement that the verdict has come back as not guilty. That's what black is. Black is knowing that no matter what, you are the beginning and the end of all things. You're the Alpha and Omega. All things come from the blackness. Nothing exists without the blackness. That's what black is. You got to know what black is, and we're going to stand up for what's right. We have a right to say things, do things, and put things into action that's for the benefit of our community. Every other community does it, and it's not a problem. Why is it a problem when the African stands up and speaks out and uses their constitutional rights to say things? It's not that kind of party, all right? I just wanted y'all to know that, all right? I needed y'all to know that, all right? I'm trying to tell you. All right, we're going to get a little bit more edutainment here. All right? And then we're going to get back to the music. That's right, I said it. We're going to have
the Mindful Moment with Dr. Crabb. I'm Dr. Warren Crabb. This is the Mindful Moment. I want you to think for a second. When you go to pump your gas, when you go to Walmart, when you go to get your tires changed, when you go to have your oil changed, when you're stopped at a stoplight, how many ex-convicts are around you? I don't want you to get paranoid. I want you to feel safe. Because if it's an ex-convict, you are safe. There's no one better to protect you, to see the danger coming at you, than an ex-convict. All right? A real ex-convict will see it a mile away while you don't see it at all.
We can prevent things from happening that you never imagined could happen. You know why? Because we've been to the pits of hell, you know? We're going to get back to the music real quick, like.
1, 2. I just came over here to London to cool out with my man Jazzy B and the Soul of Soul Posse. I go by the name of Fab 530. I got something I want to say. Check it out. Lay your cards on the table, place your bets. I'll lay your odds. This is something that you haven't heard yet. It's fine, divine, like a vintage wine. Best of all, yes, y'all, it's genuine. It's the sound of Soul of Soul.
Time to create this rhyme. Words of inspiration drew me time after time. I was flowing, going on and on. Inducing motivation, though it made me strong. So clearing my mind with intentions and thoughts like the ones that brought us here, here to this place. So now you gotta gain your own time and space by moving in the right direction, aided by a selection of actions. Enriching positivity, it's no time for negativity. It's prospering, developing, and we're enveloping. And I'm here showing you all something flowing, going on and on. Our time is now coming.
Orangeburg, Florida. BlackPower96.org all over the world.
Conscious and strong in mind, I said meek and heart, and that's how I find the thoughts that generate a feeling, give life a whole new meaning, a fresh outlook, you're a new perspective, making you become an objective about which way you want to travel. Make your dreams unravel, yes, peace of mind, self-satisfaction, objective, effective, true to your actions, to achieve. Not be denied by the things in your life that you strive for. Yeah, you can get more, much more. More of what you've been looking for. Patience is a virtue, a weight won't hurt you. In the long run, it will serve you.
Our time has come. African peoples.
Just when you think you've seen it all, we trip, we stumble, but we get back in stride. Each day all the way, one step at a time. Don't wanna let my ego and pride make me blind. The elders say when you stop growing, that's when you die. The one who gets the knowledge is the one who asks why. Through the course of life, you gon' taste some humble pie. But I love it, it makes me appreciate the things that I take for granted. Gaining insight and understanding, each one teach one, we got to pass it on. Keep doing the knowledge, building and adding on. With faith in the assumption that nobody knows everything, but everybody knows something.
Keep on learning, it's soaking up game. We gon' make mistakes, we gon' go through some pain.
This is the doctor.
Keep on soaking up game.
This is my prescription for the week.
Working, don't be afraid to change.
Yeah. The more you know, the more you know you don't know. And if you don't know, there's more that you know, then you won't grow. What you don't know can hurt you. Discipline is a virtue. Gotta ask the right questions or else you go into cycles and cycles and spirals. Information is viral, it's infect you, it's contagious. And how you going through stages like the night, you don't believe that. No, we didn't do that. In reality setting, there's no dispute in the facts. Yo, I'm sorry if I woke you up, but when I open up, it's like you're smoking, but I'm high off the people. Watch me soak it up. Here we said the best education is observation and participation. Study how the people be relating. Different points of views turn bad news to good news. See, it's kinda like some shoes, cause they got to make you move. Treat it like organic food, make it something you can chew. Information you can use, make it something you can chew.
Keep on learning, it's soaking up game.
X-Con's man.
Go.
If you're an X-Con living in the world today, get with me at the drproject.com. That's thedrproject.com.
It's something that working, don't be afraid to change.
Hey man, it's okay to say you don't know. When you let go your ego, you're free from all illusion. Dig? Can't make moves in confusion. Don't look for conflict, man.
That's real.
Always look for the solution. My pop said humility is a sign of wisdom. But to really soak it in, now that's a different kind of listening.
See, man sharpen man, and every day is another lesson. And it's not failure when you learn, man.
It's a blessing.
And as the Buddha says, nothing lasts forever. We gotta manage our expectations. The less we crave, the less we suffer. In this way, we awaken. Right understanding, right thought, right speech, right action, right livelihood, right effort, right mindfulness, right focus. Keep soaking. Soak it up.
Keep on learning. It's soaking up, gang. We gon' make mistakes. We gon' go through some pain. Keep on growing. Keep on soaking up, gang. If something ain't working, don't be afraid to change.
This is Dr. Warren Crabb. You're listening to the Dr. Speaks radio show, and this is just how we do it. We ain't got no choice but to do it with the blackness, because that's what we do. What, I'm African? What you expect me to do? Huh? Act like I'm somebody else? I'm sorry, I'm not from them other places. You know, my ancestors go back to the many, many countries on the continent of Africa. All right? I hope y'all ain't think Africa was like, you know, St. Pete. No, Africa has many, many countries inside of it. That's how big it is. You can fit United States can fit like in a little teeny corner of Africa. That's how big it is. Don't let them fool you. Alright, so we got two more things we're going to play right now. We're going to play something from Macedo Telford. He is the Grand Ambassador for X-Cons Living in the World Today, and X-Cons Matter. The name of his tune is God Is On My Side.
God has not given us spirit of fear, but of power, love, and of a sound mind. Never fear.
You want war? I got war. I got God. I got God.
Yeah.
You want war? We want war. I got God. I got God.
You don't want these problems. You don't want these problems.
Blessings on blessings, so you know I ain't stressing. Got angels around me, they hear by the thousands, so put up your weapons. I ain't running like Jonah, like David, I'm with
it.
No fear in my heart, got the spirit of God, you know how I'm living. God on my side, God on my side, I can't do anything, nothing can stop me with God on my side. Please don't you test me, don't believe the high. I walk with the Lord, his word is a sword. You don't wanna fight, yeah. You don't want beef, I can promise that. Romans 12:19, yeah, he promised that. I got 100 angels with me, that's a starter pack. When I get to praying, that's a legion, who gon' honor that? You don't want problems, God on my team. Tell the devil, watch him out when he be lying. Meditating on the word, true, what I speak. Got my calling from my father, got problems, don't call me, yeah. I've been through the battles of war. Fought with my shield and the sword. Praising the Lord, he goes before with the force. He be directing my course, I'm hot like a torch. Set the city on fire, Hadouken, I'm still a street fighter. My tongue is the lighter, drink gasoline for saliva. I promise I'm spitting this fire, praise the Messiah. We got the blessing, use prayer, that's your weapon. Keep the Bible as your reference, preach the word, speak the message. Don't be afraid of the faces, God said that he won't forsake you,
no.
It's all like war, they hating,
they gon' have to meet the maker.
Blessings on blessings, so you know I ain't stressing.
Got angels around me, they're here by the thousands, so put up your weapon.
I
ain't running like Jonah.
No. Like David, I'm with it.
Like David, I'm with it.
No fear in my heart, got the spirit of God.
You know how I'm living.
God on my side, ayy. God on my side, ayy. I can do anything, nothing can stop me with God on my side,
ayy.
Please don't you test me.
Don't believe the hype.
I walk with the Lord, his word is the sword.
You don't wanna fight, yeah, yeah.
I want all the smoke, scared of nothing. You should run your water, bull, never run. Even if improbable, told him chill, cause the boy unstoppable, I run through obstacles.
Yeah.
Ain't no ducking, no stand still, and keep it pushing forward from your last mission. Yeah, I'm in the game, this bad feelings. Wanna walk focused, I got Christ in me. I can never be that guy. I'm scared to go to war with the Lord on my side, I can't. I ain't never been that fly, but since I met God, I've been on a rise of my way. Up all night with God.
our brand. All my dog, we ain't playing. Hello, say, you never scared, we may stay. Bible come to big blazes spraying.
Still, we got the blessing. Use prayer, that's a weapon.
Keep the Bible as a reference.
Preach words, that's the message.
Don't be afraid of the faces.
God said that he won't forsake you, no.
It's all our war for the hating.
They gon' have to meet the maker.
Blessings on blessings. So you know I ain't stressing.
You know I ain't stressing.
Got angels behind me, they hear by the thousands. So put up your weapon.
Put them up.
I ain't running like Jones.
No.
Like David, I'm with it.
Like David, I'm with it.
No fear in my heart, got the spirit of God. You know how I'm living. God on my side. God on my side.
Hey,
hey. I can't do anything, nothing can stop me with God on my side.
Hey, hey.
Please don't you test me. Don't believe the high. I walk with the sword, the word is the sword, you don't wanna fight.
That's how we doing it, Black Power 96.3 on the FM down, St. Petersburg, Florida. BlackPower96.org, all over the world. Alright, now we're gonna give this this last tribute before we go out for the day, okay? This is Brother Frankie Beverly featuring Maze. They say Maze featuring Frankie Beverly. I think it was Frankie Beverly featuring Maze because he was the Mayan. He's an ancestor now. Rest in paradise, Frankie. All right. The clock on the wall say that's all. The doctor got to get out in the hall and get on the ball and get home to my one and alls. All right, now y'all gonna try to be stay alive. Make sure that you don't text and drive. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Make sure that you drink water out there because I'm telling you, it's nothing worse than a heat stroke. I am Dr. Warren Crabb, the president of Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions. If you are an ex-convict or you know an ex-convict, if you're the family of an ex-convict, that means anybody in the sound of my voice. Go to the drproject.com and contact me. That's THEDRproject.com. TheDRproject.com. We're still waiting on a verdict. I know it's coming around. It's coming around. It's coming around. Oh, yeah. This is the doctor. I'm signing out today. Our prayers are with the Uhuru 3. We know how things are going to turn out. It's going to be good. Absolutely. You can't win if you're a loser. You can't lose if you're a winner. And we are winners. This tribute is to the one and only Mr. Frankie Beverly. This is WBPULP St. Petersburg, Black Power 96.3 FM, signing off.